were talking pregame about coming out of yesterday, like, and that guys were putting the bat on the ball, moving the ball. What did you think of the offensive approach and results tonight?
Well, we started off swinging the bat really well. We hit some line drives, and then Justin settled in. We didn't get any more hits. We left 7 guys on base, but couldn't get that big hit.
What did you see on the Zimmerman play, and do you kind of look at that as a play he makes like 9 out of 10 times?
He typically makes that play. It's ground ball. I mean, Solis came in, did his job, you know, got a ground ball. I mean, those 9 out of 10 times, that's an out. So just tough break.
Looked like a little bit of a mixed bag from Gio. Pitch count got up there again, but, you know, worked into the sixth inning. How do you kind of evaluate his outing?
Well, I thought he pitched well. You know, he had one outing where he walked a couple guys. It cost him a couple runs. I mean, that's the gist of it. You know, he came back, settled down, and kept us in the ballgame.
A few times with that strike zone tonight, the guys were working back the home plate ump. Kevin Long was ejected. Just what do you have about that?
You know what? I don't argue with the umpires about balls and strikes. I really don't. You know, from where I sit, can't really tell. So that's basically it. I'm not going to sit there and argue unless I got to protect one of my players. That's something different. But, you know, he's got a job to do. He knows it, you know, and a tough job. So
what did you see from Trey on the bunt there?
I actually thought the ball hit him. But, you know, I thought it hit him in the hand or something. You know, I was trying to screen inside to see what they saw. And they said he bunted the ball. You know, so I was like, well, why would he walk up the field, you know, like, so in that moment, you know, we're trying to win a ball game, so it's a good chance he won't play tomorrow.
Do you have a conversation with him during the game about that, or is that something you kind of
No, that's something I'll talk to him. I mean, like I said, we're in the midst of trying to win a ball game, it's close. You just gotta let him go play, you know. But it'll be a discussion.
Davey, as you said, that sixth inning, you're close. You're only down 3-1. He gets the first 2 outs in the inning as well. Can you talk about how that inning played out for Gio?
Yeah, I mean, he gets the outs. He gets, you know, runners on first and second base. Miller comes in. We thought he had the guy struck out. I mean, and then we had, you know, the inside move, which he was dead out and Trey couldn't get to the base. And then Solis comes in and does his job, gets the ground ball. We just can't feel the ball. So I played out the way I thought it played. You know, Gio had 107 pitches. So it was a good moment to get him out of the game.